Creating your own clothing line brings with it a lot of responsibilities and importantly, allows you to showcase your creativity alongside your business. With celebrities, fashionistas, entrepreneurs, and even stay-at-home mothers queuing up to launch clothing lineups that capture their unique style, we look at how you could create one of your own. Welcome to another episode of Global Banking and Finance Review. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we are going to talk about how to start your own clothing line. Discover what you are passionate about. A successful clothing line relies on you getting several aspects right. But first, its popularity and longevity lies on your sense of fashion and how relevant it is to your customers. So when launching your clothing line, ensure that it reflects what you're passionate about and how your personal style is unique. By showcasing your style and fashion sense, your clothing line, whether it focuses on t-shirts, winter clothes, or swimwear created from advanced materials, will effortlessly stand out from the rest. Create a business plan that you're comfortable with. Also, in your business plan for launching a clothing line, you should include a timetable for hiring designers, staff, and other personnel, and also decide on what type of company you want to create. Ensure that your brand identity is solid. Building up your brand and making it popular should be done as soon as you start advertising for your clothing line. Also, ensure that you have devoted sufficient time to establish a unique identity for your brand. Sourcing and creating your clothing line. Once you have your designs from your clothing line in hand, you can start the process of sourcing materials for producing it. Materials for creating a clothing line often have to be sourced from several countries spread throughout the globe. So ensure that you have factored in sufficient time in your business plan to get the best available materials and the right price. During the creation of the clothing, it's also ideal that you partner with a reputable manufacturer who has the required experience. Putting your clothing line into the market. Getting your clothing line into the market often means placing it in brick and mortar stores. Also, it's ideal that you have an online shop set up on your own website. In addition, it's vital that you offer your line via an e-tailer such as Amazon, as they provide the best exposure to prospective customers. Ensuring that your clothing line is top-notch and remains profitable over the years is not rocket science, especially if you have a good business plan to follow. As a result, more entrepreneurs are opting to create a clothing line. In the days when the space was dominated by celebrities, fashionistas, and social media influencers, are quickly fading up into the past. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And one lucky winner will win a 1-year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review Magazine.